So Aryn, why did you become a clinical researcher?
Well, I love to ask questions. I love to understand why. And I also wanted to become a doctor, but to be honest, I didn't want to spend all the years in school. So I thought this was the next best thing, is to become a clinical researcher. And so I got into the field, and I've just been in it for the last 20 years.
So 20 years, that's quite a career. What would you say is the most interesting part, one of the most interesting things that have happened to you that you've discovered in the last 20 years of your career?
Well, besides being able to see therapies work before they come out onto the market, which is an amazing feeling, is to see something that actually is working. I thoroughly have enjoyed working with patients. Being able to bring them the opportunity to have a therapy or a device that they wouldn't normally have in their everyday standard of care, and to be able to see it work is an amazing experience.